Hello friends, I am Jijo here. I am a travel blogger. Today I came to Monroe Island and this is S curve or S wallow. This is a typical destination which you must visit. You can go for boat ride here and a lot of small traditional boats are also here. So if you come to Kerala, do not forget to come to Monroe Island and at least stay here for 1 or 2 days and enjoy the beautiful view of the river as well as the lagoon. Thank you very much and have a nice day.